Sometimes the moves in no disqualification matches cause as much damage to you as they do your opponent. That's always something that you want to avoid, in my opinion. But then again, I don't really like to get hurt. That'll ring your bell. Oh, man. Hurting the ribs of the lower back. That just takes all of the power out of it. He's got the bell. That was vicious. He's just brutalizing his opponent. Oh, no. That cut is just pouring down.
Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one.
Look at this!
Oh my, just raw, unmitigated power.
Look at this! Oh no!
Showboating going on here. Again, this is a no disqualification match. Anything goes.
I think that's about to be put to the test here.
And again, he gets struck with that option. You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of this man. Another vicious shot with that foreign object.
Looks like momentum shifted to the superstar.
And again, he moves to the outside. Now back under the ring, looking for another object of some sort.
What a battle this has been. This no disqualification, anything goes, man.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. And once more, momentum changes course.
The tide has turned again. They're going to fight to the end.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men. And he gets out of the ring, stopping this assault for the moment. Now back under the ring, looking for another object of some sort.
How much more extreme will this match become?
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
And there they go again.
And the taunting continues. Now back under the ring, looking for another object of some sort. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Whoa, what a hit!
Oh, whipped into that barricade.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
And here's some more trash talking. Somehow, some way, he figured out a way to make this even more violent. Under the rules of the no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one. Of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one. Now back under the ring, looking for another object of some sort.
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
What a battle this has been! This no disqualification, anything goes match. Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Watch it!
At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in us? What do I have to do to put this match to rest?
Superstars ever have those thoughts of self-doubt. He's in big trouble. superstar nails it. Boy, this has just been pandemonium. Look at this.
What's more? Hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put each other through. The intensity of this has been incredible. Wow, look at that great flexibility.
I don't like the looks of this. How much more extreme will this match become? Superstar nails it.
A lot of hostility being shown now. Now back under the ring, looking for another object of some sort.
That'll ring your bell.
Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
I don't like this.
And his opponent might last even less.
And again, the mind games are played.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next. Taking apart another table, looking to inflict more punishment.
This has been a war.
And again, the mind games are played.
He's enjoying this. There's no disqualification. Anything goes, Mac.
Uh-oh. There's more damage from the bell.
How much more extreme will this battle become?
There's another huge shot.
Yeah. Watch out here.
Believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Watch it!
And again, the opponent sent flying.
Look at this!
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. Does it again.
Uh-oh. Look where he's going again.
We're in the midst of a WWE no disqualification match, and things are about to get extreme. Good Lord, huge impact into that barrier. I think that barricade's about to come into play. He's taking control again. These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next. Something tells me this won't be good. And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight. What do you think he's going to do with that? Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. Of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one. What a battle this has been! This no disqualification, anything goes, man. It's still not through. Extreme will this match become? The referee is powerless to stop this one. One more time. The superstar nails it. These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next. Anything goes, match. That weapon is about as legal as a headlock. These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
Oh, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it. That one didn't land flush, but it did connect. That'll ring your bell.
At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of, what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
And I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of something.
Looks like somebody's about to get extreme.
Enough. Enough with the bell.
Ah! Ah, look at this.
How sudden was that? Smart strategy there. An innocent crash from the outside. And the taunting continues.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Now back under the ring, looking for another object of some sort. The referee is powerless to stop this one.
Oh, now can the superstar capitalize?
Nice reversal. Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Qualification, anything goes, man.
A tough jawbreaker there.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
Superstar nails it! That's it! The match is over!